I didn't know. That's great. Go eat some vegetables.
DXC learned that countless birds were collapsed and starving to death inside the largest organic chicken supplier in the nation. 150 people walked to Petaluma Poultry to give food to starving animals. The farm owners threatened to run us over and yelled homophobic slurs. When the police arrived, they promised to take care of the sick animals.
I am going to give them the care by turning them over to animal control.
But they lied. Instead of caring for the animals, they sent 9 starving birds to their deaths and put 58 activists in jail on felony charges. In short, they said the industry is above the law. They even falsely told the media that we were the ones who were violent, despite video evidence showing the farm owners getting so aggressive that the police had to pull out a taser. We need to win this fight in court, and to do that, we need your help.